install a preform grip on 6700 Phillystran on a 502 insulator. This is going to be the way it hangs. The 502, you always put the finished end pointing up so that it'll shed water. This is the unfinished end. You don't want that having up because water will sit in there and potentially infiltrate that and cause it to crack. It's kind of a two-man operation. One guy needs to hold that because there's going to be a pretty good twisting force as you do this. First thing you want to do is identify the short end, because that's going to be important when you get to the end. You need to have that one wrapped first, and then the long end goes over top of it. So we're going to lay that in here and start by giving about 3 wraps on the short end. Bring the long end over and you kind of pull it up and over and wind it on top of the Phillystran. Keep working that on down.
Rather just have a
kick out. You wrap them together, keeping the short end slightly ahead of the long end. And you need to kind of pull it out and wrap it around. That's the secret. Get down to the end, you make sure the short end is all the way wrapped. Bring the long end in. Flip it up over the top. There you go.